Hey guys, so this is episode 2 of Minecraft. Connor Dennis and Benjamin Dennis raged about this, so I guess I'm making a part 2. So today, I'm going to be making one of my favorites, a chicken. I usually like to make his white feathers out of an iron block. And then the rest, well, I like to do his feet gold. And then the rest of the materials are wool. All you need are these three wools: iron block, gold, red wool, and black wool. We're gonna start out of making his feet. I like to make him 3 blocks high and 2 blocks spread across each other. Now we're gonna start his body. You wanna try your best to make the feet in the middle of his body. And don't be afraid to spawn a chicken to look at him. Most of the time I'll do this. We're not going to make him these colors, it's just a new texture pack. You can see that, but you can see that his feet are in the middle of his body. And then fill it in once you have the I would make his body tall at least 4 blocks high. And then close up his body. and then make his head.
Make his head.
I like to make it 3 blocks high and 3 rows thick. Now time to make his face. Look better down here. Now time to make his wings and his tail. And sometimes, to make it look realistic, I would go inside of the chicken body, if you didn't make it hollow, and put a bunch of chickens inside of them to make him bark like a chicken. If you want to show your friends how to make this, I would enjoy that you give me all the credit. Well, not all of it, just like say that this is where you got it from. Tell your friends about me and please subscribe. Thanks!